are torch. These are human beings you're dealing with. Would you like? If you just all thank you, you'll stand outside, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Australia, thank you so much for making this
Careful with crutches, will you, there, buddy?
I did it on Monday again. It was almost better. Played something with Deep Purple, and I was tackling the bass playing.
And now it's been moved, I think it's going to be later, it's going to be, they've moved the actual track to the near the end of the show, because the audience is going to be more alive. Last time they, so I'll give you the time of actually when they fall in the brackets. Now, my biggest query at this stage is making sure that you're going to get the command. The role film will obviously give you the track before, but see, I'm a bit frightened with these two-way radios. Three back cameras are on two-way radios, aren't they?
Yeah.
Who's on two-way radios? Right. See, the problem is that once that sound starts, I reckon those two-way radios are going to be fucking in, you know, no one's going to hear it. The talkback system we've got from James, which is being installed now, is it correct? That's no problem because all the stage cameras will be out. Are you in here? There'll be no drama there. So I think that what we've got to work out that this talkback, we've got to work in a way that is fucking wrong, you know, so we don't miss something.
To pick it up really close, pick a little bit of, and those who aren't doing very tight shots, because I'll be marrying those into other images later. There's a bit of a flash pan in there, like.
Once we get away from this track, we can all be concentrating on something else in the track. You really are allowed to really just go, you know, don't film trucks that look much. They're like still back in the 60s.
We're not at all, Right.
Yeah, so there's not a lot, it's not like Kiss or something where you need to worry about continuity. So, you know, just, you know, you can really grab some shots out of other tracks and we can just, in post-production, drop in like wider shots and some hand shots.
But keep an eye on footage as you get towards the end because we do need a fair bit of footage.
Yeah, well, yeah.
They don't need to get such long shots, do they?
No, just grab some. Yeah.
I think that's the end of the song, do we just... Pitch shots and you roll throughout the
whole song. That's why we gave you 1,000 foot. Well, the only one, well, no, the song's 8 minutes. Now that 1,000 foot.
Looks like it or lasts like it.
Yes, the whole movie capital of the world here. Why me, Lord? Why me? I said, blow out the tune.
There are other people trying to come in. Can you move your car for us? We can't let you in. We haven't got the plate.
The last name is what made me come in today.
Restricted parking. It doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Just act naturally.
How's it going, boys?
Okay, Scotty.
Hi, George. How are you, mate?
Oh, brothers.
Drop for you, Scotty.
Is that a good set?
Why don't you let me go, brother? Why don't you let me go?
Is that what you were doing?
No.
He met George Harrison last night. He was very impressed.
Hey, you're Richie Blackmore, aren't you?
Yes, that's right. One of them.
This is Bob Hunt, our manager. Just behind you. Come here, Bob.
Hey.
How rooted would that look? Well, now tonight I get drunk.
We better dissect the show for the camera.
Yeah.
You've clipped a lot of it in it. Yeah, bloody bullshit.
Bullshit.
What time is it?
Nobody.
Who you work for anyway?
Girlfriend.
You say you were a question,
you really wanted that?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, no.
I didn't get them away in time. That was the problem. If I'd have dragged them away, it would have got water from one end of the place to the other. That's why I didn't take them away. Anyway, I picked up one. You shot it at noon, and it just missed the fucking keyboard. Why did that, mate? All those. I looked up and I expected to see this.
Yeah, all over them.
But no, God's on your side tonight, mate.
Well, they probably get the shits with that anyway.
There you go.
Right? I'm going to get headlights tomorrow. No worries.
I don't think so. Nothing I can see anyway. Sorry, Lee. I'll check you off.
No AIDS-free love here. Solar Papillon.
Yeah.
Keeps them up his arse. They're all your valuables. It's only one safe place.
Drools.
Martin? Are you Martin?
Oh,